In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to backup or sync multiple iPhones to one computer. Empecemos. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. If you have multiple iPhones in your family, you can sync all those iPhones to one iTunes on the same computer without even messing up with the data. You can do this by creating a separate iTunes library for each iPhone user. So how do you do that? It's very simple. First, close the iTunes on your computer or Mac if it is already open. Now hold the Shift key on your keyboard and launch iTunes. This should bring up the pop-up window. You need to select Create Library. Now here, make sure the location is Music folder and then rename your iTunes library. Let's say iPhone SE. Now hit Save. Now this should launch the iTunes with the new iTunes library, that is iPhone SE library. Now select Edit on the main menu bar and hit Preferences. Now select Advanced. And here untick this box. Copy files to iTunes Media folder when adding to library. This step is very important. It will tell iTunes not to add duplicates of your current iTunes library to the new iTunes library. So once you untick this option, you can hit OK. Now connect your new iPhone or any other iPhone that you want to sync with this new iTunes library. Select the icon and you can sync or backup this new iPhone with this new iTunes library, and it will not mix up the data with another iPhone's or old iTunes library. Now, what do you do if you want to sync your another iPhone or old iPhone with the same iTunes? Well, it's simple. First, close the iTunes. Now again, hold the Shift button on your keyboard and launch iTunes. This time, you have to select Choose Library. Now make sure you're on the Music folder. So let's go back and you should see all the available iTunes libraries. You need to select the iTunes library that you want to use to sync your another iPhone or old iPhone. Let's say iPhone 6s Plus. So double click on folder and select this iTunes library.itl file and hit open. Now iTunes is launched with another iTunes library, that is iPhone 6s Plus library. Here also you need to make sure that this checkbox is unticked. And then you can connect your old iPhone and backup or sync it with this old iTunes library without worrying about mixing up the data with other iPhones. Basically, every time you should launch iTunes with the iTunes library that you want to use with your iPhone model. And you can do that simply by holding the Shift key on your keyboard while launching the iTunes. So that's how you can easily backup multiple iPhones to one computer or sync multiple iPhones to iTunes on one computer. And SOS todo por hoy. Let me know if you guys like this video down in the comments below. And share this video with your friends and loved ones. This will support the channel. I'll see you guys in the next tutorial. Until then, take good care of yourself. I'm Vikas, signing off for the day. Muchas gracias por mirar.